Stolas relay station to receive a network or performance systems check. The transmission sequence is 2.15. Test date March 8th, 2022. Time is 2354 UTC. Our current utilization is 23.9%. Transmitting at 3400 kbps. Current atmospheric temperature is negative 98 Celsius. Range 257.18 million kilometers, and the round trip light time approximately 26.42 minutes. The receiver azimuth is at 118.92 degrees. Elevation 69.93 degrees, wind speeds at 5.7 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal. Transmission. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably. Your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of original ambient and atmospheric music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing Stolas Music, and enjoy your trip. Transmission. 60 seconds. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the Stolas Relay Station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permitted, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, there's a scent in the air. The atmosphere is electric and heavy with uncertainty. There is a storm brewing, and you and I will endure it together. One moment at a time. Only on the Stolas Relay Station. the storm hits, sometimes you get ample warning. The sky changes colors, clouds roll in, the air temperature changes. Maybe your bones begin to ache with the changes in pressure. But other times you may not be so lucky and the storm suddenly materializes and unloads its fury on you and everything it crosses. Sometimes you get good at reading the signs. You can tell when it's going to be a rough day, or you know that certain things will trigger you. But when you're blindsided by turbulent emotions, it's probably best to go to a safe place, strap yourself in, and just hang on. This will pass.
Thank you. Thank you.
When I was in a grocery store late in the evening, picking up food to get me through the next few days. And somewhere near the bacon aisle, anxiety struck and I was having a panic attack in aisle 12. My extremities froze, but inside was a turbulent maelstrom of emotions. I was desperate to wail on my knees in grief and scream from the depths of my diaphragm how lonely I was, and near physically achy from depression, scratching areas of irritation in my mind. Deep breaths. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Sometimes you just need to tell yourself, just make it until morning. Sometimes, just one more hour, or one more minute. The sun will return, the sky will be lit up. Things can get better.
Thank you.
When you're in that haze, that fog after a storm's rolled through, the air is thick with doubt, your skin damp with tears, and the smell in the atmosphere, like charged earth and the hint of hope lingering just within reach. Almost like you could reach out and touch it with your fingertips. There's a trace of serenity inside you after a storm. You weathered it. You survived. Barely, but you lived. You endured a little longer through the thunderous torments of your past, your insecurities, and the inner dialogue that says you're no good. One day at a time. Just one moment at a time. Don't give up. Don't give in. We can all weather the storm together. Just one moment at a time. Thank you. Support the Stolas Relay Station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command !support for links to support this broadcast, or visit stolas.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune in to the live stream broadcast of the Stolas Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/stolasmusic. You can also hear original ambient music from the Relay Station on streaming music platforms worldwide and streaming at twitch.tv/relaystation. The live improv portion of this program begins next, after this.
The other day, when I was going for a walk, I was thinking to myself, you know, I never did ask them how they prefer to say it. Is it Mahara or Mahara? But then I thought to myself, you know, I like Mahara. It sounds so exotic. Even if it's Mahara, I like Mahara. It sounds so exotic. Happy Mother's Day, guys. How are you? I hope you're doing well. And if you, yeah. And May's point, if you don't celebrate, or actually, I'm sorry, Mahara. If you don't celebrate Mother's Day, I hope you've had a good and restful Sunday. A chance for you to recharge your batteries. It's good to be back, and it's good to have a fully functional computer, and OBS hasn't puked on me yet. Knock on wood. And it's Gavar. Welcome in, friend. Welcome in. I tell you, one wonderful thing that has come up from this whole having to reset everything, like basically starting from scratch again, it has allowed me to go through and get presets set up the way I want them, and even this inadvertent byproduct is having to go through and reset this piano sound, and now I just absolutely love it. It's just like butter. Feels so good. A nice, warm, but not too bright piano, you know? Well, it's good to be back. It's good to be back. Things. June 1st, Relay Station 1 drops on streaming platforms worldwide. But if you're a supporter here at the channel, and by supporter I mean you're a subscriber here at this channel, or you are a monthly supporter through Ko-fi or Patreon, you will get an advanced copy of Relay Station 1, and that should be dropping, what's the date today? Yeah, probably sometime this week or next week. and that will be available for you guys. Also, I'm going to be releasing the single Gravity, and that will debut this next Sunday's release station. And that will go out to streaming platforms as well. It was a really, really fun experiment. It was basically like taking over the duration of 15 minutes, the pitch going down to whole steps and then up two whole steps, kind of like this big long V in the automations. And it's a nice challenge to the ear to see, can you hear the pitch change over the time? And it's very difficult to pick it out. You can hear hints of it, but like if you were to try and play a piano right alongside, you would quickly discover, this isn't right. It's fun. All right, let's keep playing some music. I'm going to try out some of these sound settings that I have not used in a long time, like this one, for example. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, I would like some of the famous bacon pancakes with coffee. Coffee with leche, please. Coffee store leche.
It's nice to see everyone tonight. I hope you're doing good.
I'm doing all right.
Feeling a lot more stable than I was last week. Last week was, I just was a wreck. This week I'm a lot, I'm feeling better today. Feeling a little bit more even keel. Helps that we had some stellar weather here. I tell you, it's so help me God if we would have had one more 35, 40 degree day, I was going to lose my cool. But it's nice to have 50s and 60s. We even had some 70s over the weekend. It's like, it was almost 80 degrees. Beautiful weather here in Minnesota. Wherever you are, I hope you're having a really good day. A good evening, whatever time zone you happen to be in. And hope that you're able to distill some of these chill vibes into yourself and feel a little bit better about life. Life can be pretty tough, can be pretty rough. But it's a good thing we have each other. I was reading something interesting the past few days. I've been reading this section in the book, The Practicing Stoic by Edward Farnsworth, and it's really good. One of these sections that I know I think I read this even last Thursday. But it bears repeating. It's talking about emotions and feelings and being admonished to really evaluate the feelings that we're encountering, the things that are happening inside us. Evaluating those things up juxtaposition to seeing clearly and operating with reason and detaching ourselves from externals. This idea of it's totally cool and fine to feel the emotions, but never let them usurp control over us. And that's a tough thing. Sometimes it takes a lot of help and assistance to not be overwhelmed, to not be run by your emotions. But our reason should inform our decisions. Our reason should inform how we act. And strong reminders. Good stuff, though. Let's keep playing some music. Thanks a lot for being here, everyone. Appreciate you very much. That was odd. That was very odd. It was like a button was getting ghostly pressed somewhere. That's not right. Yeah, the audio went nuts for when, like, if you saw the logic file, it was weird. Yeah, I'm back, but momentarily, the cursor went back, kept going back play, and it kept doing it, and then it just stopped. Like, I don't believe in ghosts or anything, but that was pretty ghostly. Stop playing. Yeah, it was a few seconds. It felt like a few seconds for me, but it was short, and then it stopped. It's really odd. I hate it when it does that, because then it just kills the vibe. You know, like, well, now I can't save. I can't salvage this. That's okay. Let's keep going. Let's try a different sound here and keep the vibe going. Thanks a lot for being here again. Appreciate it. That last one was, it was called, it's a preset called Blue Strand, but it's on the ES2 emulator in Logic. And this one is the Wurlitzer 5 from Arturia. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
has been an enjoyable night for me. I hope it was for you as well. It's a really nice way to unwind and get ready for the new week. Or if you're on the other end of the planet, you're full on into Monday. And I hope that it helps make Monday a little bit more bearable for you. And if you're here on the stateside and it's still Sunday evening, hey, come back and watch the VOD. It might help make your day a little bit more tolerable. Well, it's about that time to start thinking about where we want to raid out. Of course, we have Stream Raiders tomorrow, 9 a.m. Central. It will be interrupted in the afternoon, though. I will probably have to take a good 2-hour break for taking my daughter to the orthodontist. So it'd be a good 2-hour segment there where there will be no battles running. But we will try and run as much as we can tomorrow. Of course, we'll be back Tuesday and Thursday evening for studio sessions, live music production. I haven't decided if we're going to work on the new song or if we're going to try and just crank out the rest of the Relay Station numbered albums, just get them done and over with. I'm also still waiting on feedback from C Sharp Fritz. Hopefully I will hear soon and we can tidy up that commission, which would be really fantastic. And that will be my only outstanding commission left, so that's good. It'll allow me to take up some more. And of course, working on more original music here. With that, let's see who is streaming. Have a fantastic night, and we will see you.